second, and turned that second fried pan that was ever built in your plane tonight, right?
I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah.
002, right. When I was a young boy, I used to go up to northern Ohio, a little town called Brandon, and visit with my grandma in the summer. And I'd stay maybe a month up there. And back in those days, they used to have free movies in the square on Saturday night. If anybody can remember that, you're giving your age away, you know? And so we go watch the free movies, and after that, they go upstairs up above a grocery store on the corner and have a dance. And I had an uncle that had a Piggly Wiggly store. Remember that, too? Oh, we're all giving our age away. Anyway, I would get a nickel sack for the banana. What do you call them? Banana shaped thing, things like a banana orange. You know what I mean. Yeah, you get a big sack for a nickel back then. So he'd buy me a sack of those, my grandpa, and we'd go upstairs. I'd sit there and watch him dance. And I could see him yet. They would do these old waltzes. And this is one of the songs that goes back to that era. It is called I'll Be All Smiles Tonight. And the song is about, even though my heart will break tomorrow, I'll be all smiles tonight. So I kind of changed some of the chords around. I thought it would help. And I hope you like this music, Cody. Thank you.